Hello all, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Mass Effect Legendary Edition. Well, in this case, Mass Effect 1. So, here we go, we are dealing with something. Let's see what we can find here. Nice.
Negative contacts, Commander.
Yeah, looks like we cleared them all. Upstairs and see what you can find there. Okay. Name. Hey, whatever. Cleared it out. So let's go find Liara. Wait, just some options. Graphics. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
come back here later. Back to Normandy. Okay, so she's not here. Let's see if she's in Sparta, by any chance. Nice, plutonium. Yes, deposit, awesome.
Commander, I'm picking up a signal from the planet's surface. It looks like an automated distress
beacon. We found her. So, we are taking Tali and Garrus. Here we go. Or not. I guess we didn't fight her. Well, let's go check that anomaly, that cat anomaly, distress signal. Is that a Thresher Maw? Save. I don't know where it is, so let's try it. Okay, it's here. That was terrible fighting. How do you zoom? Alright, let's try this once again. How do you deal with it? No, cancel. Ah, it's control. Now I know. How the hell did you hit me? Oh, come on! I'm really terrible at driving, Marcos. Again! How the hell? Oh, come on. Fanfictions. Come on, die. Do we kill it? I think I killed it. Yay!
Alliance soldiers. Looks like they were lured here by the distress beacon.
Looks like these men were under Admiral Kahuku's command. We want to know what happened here.
You lead. I'll follow.
Follow him. Well, as it goes to anomaly. 15 minutes. Oh, man. Well, that's fine. Let's see what's here, and then we're gonna go to a different place.
On my way.
Okay, well guys, thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.